I used to smoke. And when you smoke, back in the day when people didn't say you can't smoke at work at all, right? I had this job where they said if you smoke, you go outside and smoke. And it was on Queen Street. It was like Queen and Duncan, right around there. And it was nice in the afternoon, later in the afternoon, in the autumn. You could look straight west down Queen Street and you'd catch the sunset. So this is about one of those times where I went out for a cigarette and had an opportunity to just chill out and relax for a bit and catch the sunset. And that happened two or three times, like at odd intervals, where I, like 9 years later, I'm like, boy, I'm doing this again. Oh, I remember the last time I did this on Queen Street when I was working at the tool store there. So that was pretty cool. So that's what this song's about. So those odd moments where you just have the time to just relax and notice something that you couldn't capture, and you know, it's just something that happens once. Try to tell somebody about it, it doesn't do it justice. Maybe this, hopefully, this song does it justice. It's called Call of the Evening Sky Revisited. Or maybe it's remember. I think the last time I found the time to do this was about 9 years ago. This November, the circumstance was just about the same. I stepped out of the game, stopped looking at the clock. Over. What if I could again? I hear the call of the crowds and back into line. I drift. About 9 years from now, this November, the circumstance where he'll be just about the same.